Okay, I need to thank three people for nominating me for the Ice Bucket Challenge, and to also thank all of the AAT members who have donated to the motor neurone disease. Basically, it's challenge accepted.